It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more.
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap. But I know one day, I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
Character to live with.
We got some competition!
This show is not sexist, whatever certain bearded women might say.
So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real French.
I ain't having no need no more. I'm going to meetings. See? That's your problem. As soon as you sort something out, you have to go preaching from the rooftops to everyone else how to live, not pillage or plunder no more, but live in boxes. And then she says, Lord,
it's time for fans, fans, fans!
Where previously it was only one. I say, wench, don't come crying to me when we're not all go across the streets for 2 moons. You're all skin and bones. A man needs something to grab onto. Aye, ain't her fault. The Christian pixie goblin got her.
Pixie goblin? What kind of weird ancient nonsense are you talking about? Now, Thor, I've got to ask you, how old are you?
I am as old as a fjords, as young as a newborn lamb.
Are you shy about your age? Just lie about it, like my mom.
Thor is never shy. Thor is mighty. Thor is a god.
And where are you from?
From the beginning of the fight.
Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Let's take a
break. Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can!
No Viking!
Eat it! Eat it!
No, I am.
Sleep with the fish!
Very chest. Enough aftershave to dodge also help. But still, I'm not getting it. I tell you that you are an ignorant fool. Without a symbol of power and fertility around your neck, what kind of woman is going to be the object? Vanquish meet up with Medallion Man. Shop needs. Medallion Man caters to all levels of masculinity. For the strong silent type, a medallion the size of a hulk.
There are gunmen on that, Daddy!
Casanova, who knows? Music is the food of love. Our brain, our presence,
our
rock and roll is dead and pop is here! Why not discover the excitement of the science of music yourself at Sinden Song, the home of keyboards? Thanks to the science of music, you don't need musical talent to make great music. Just listen. I'm the internet just by pressing a button. Synthesizers are the new way. Why work hard on difficult compositions when a machine can make music better than you've ever dreamed of?
You will be the party. It's perfect for
more trouble up ahead.
Friends and funerals. Makes you funky and get.
Watch some of this.
Science of music and synthesizers. Remember, you don't know you're a musician until you try.
We're back on KJET with me, Amy, and my guest is Thor, Viking warrior and elf guru.
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real, proper, grade-A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.